There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.